do that.
Oh, yeah.
So how long did you live?
Oh, I've got about 20 acres here.
20 acres?
Yeah, I've got a little bit of candy store and go down the back.
You don't happen to have any calves near the road here?
No.
One of the shops I'm looking for is some calves.
Some calves?
Yeah.
Oh. I know that you probably want a big group of calves, like from the dairy farm.
Yeah, bobby calf season and things.
Yeah.
It's another one of those ones, so I don't want to identify where it is because people get upset about
it. Yeah, possibly. I'm probably going to get the mine from a guy, cows around there. So, yeah, if you go to the one to a hanger right, there's the first cows on the left. I'm sure they wouldn't mind if you approach this.
Yeah. Year,
shot up some bobby calves right there. I generally wait till lunchtime to find out what the weather's doing, but I thought, well, it's been pretty settled in the last week and pretty well guaranteed it. It's not going to be too bad.
We got the firewood all sorted for this one.
Yeah. We got tucker trailer loads of logs and some BB Kings. That's just the bark and bits and pieces off the side of them. So.
Nice. The council does all the tree trimming and things. He dumps it off for me every so often, but they just leave the logs and everything. You leave them there overnight and it'll come back.
Yeah. But there's got a block down on Dallas Road there at the moment.
Yeah.
And one night I got there and it was like, well, not I can get there, but it was like 20 guys.
No, exactly. You don't need to clear them up. Leave it there, it's become more complicated.
Yeah. Yeah, just have to clean up the little branches.
Throw it on top if you like, it'd be nice to get that in the shop. Cool, well I've got what I need.